Question number, question number 29. Ram of 3 by 2 is? Option A, root 5, B, then C, D, given. So, now here we have a formula for you. Gamma of n equal to n minus 1, gamma of n minus 1. In the formula, we have to use the correct answer. So, n minus 1 is 3 by 2 minus 1, then gamma of 3 by 2 minus n. So, 3 by 2 minus 1, 1 and half minus 1, half. Yeah. Then gamma of half. Gamma of half is nothing but root 5. Gamma of half equal to root 5. So, this is root 5 by 2. So, option is B. B is the correct option. Then, this is just the formula. It is only a formula. Which one? Yes, here on this, a power n plus 1, then mad n over n factorial, n factorial. N of n over n is 4 of n, yeah? So 4 factorial by a of n over 1. In the place of a equal to 1, yeah? E power minus a is the formula for you. So a of n over 1 is. So 1 power 4 plus 1, 1 row of something same. So the answer for this 4 factorial. So the option is C. So this is the correct answer for this.